myself. I needed a help with these new clothes before the storm blew them all away.
I'm sorry, Aunt Emma. I didn't faint.
No, you never do. Now we're out here fixing for a toast, and you're out here playing games. But if that dog serves you right if you both blow away,
I imagine it would.
What was that?
Not much help around here for you and Uncle Henry. Always daydreaming.